I've always been fascinated with subtle energy. With my latest flower series, I'm exploring the simple and complex subtleties behind flowers. I initially named the pieces in this series with numbers instead of titles. The idea is to give people a break from being told what to do and what to think directly.